For the first time in the North American commercial vehicle industry, three component technologies, camera, radar, and brakes, have been fused together with groundbreaking results. Bendix Commercial Vehicle Systems introduces Bendix Wingman Fusion, a next-generation commercial vehicle safety solution that uses a camera and radar to deliver alert prioritization, plus automatic braking on stationary vehicles blocking your lane. Let's take a look at four scenarios that will highlight this leading-edge active safety technology. In each scenario, you will see a simulated view for video demonstration purposes only. The simulation will highlight the features of the system and is not a depiction of what the driver actually sees. We begin with lane departure warning. Bendix Wingman Fusion uses the camera to track road surface markings. Here's what the Fusion system sees. Note how the radar and camera continue to track moving vehicles in addition to the traffic lanes. As the vehicle drifts, Fusion provides an audible alert until the driver corrects his course. Now, let's look at the following distance alert with enhanced collision mitigation. In this scenario, a vehicle moves in front of the driver's path and hits the brake suddenly. Here's what Fusion sees. Notice how the camera and radar track the vehicle as it moves in suddenly. Fusion issues an alert, and as the gap with the forward vehicle closes, the beeping increases, warning the driver of a possible impact. Fusion also applies the brakes, helping the driver to potentially reduce the severity or possibly avoid impact altogether. In the third scenario, we focus on overspeed alert and action, a groundbreaking feature of Bendix Wingman Fusion. Here's what Fusion sees. The Fusion camera reads the speed limit sign, then compares it to the vehicle's actual speed. If the driver exceeds the speed limit by 5 miles per hour, an audible alert will signal the driver to slow down. If the driver exceeds the speed limit by 10 miles per hour or more, Fusion will deliver an alert plus a 1 second dethrottle of the engine to get the driver's attention. Safety Direct will also capture a video of the event and wirelessly transmit it to your fleet for analysis and coaching. In our final scenario, we'll take a look at automatic braking on a stationary vehicle. Here's what Fusion sees. Stationary vehicle braking is possible because the system uses both radar and camera data to confirm the vehicle ahead. Notice how they work together to track the moving vehicle and the stationary vehicle at the same time. As the forward vehicle moves around the stopped vehicle, it exposes a line of stopped traffic. When Fusion definitively identifies the stationary vehicle, it will warn the driver up to 3.5 seconds prior to impact. If the driver does not take sufficient action to address the situation by steering or braking, Wingman Fusion automatically engages the brakes to assist the driver in potentially reducing the severity or possibly avoiding a collision with that stationary vehicle altogether. If the system cannot definitively identify the stationary object as a vehicle, the driver receives an alert up to 3 seconds ahead of impact to address the situation ahead. But no automatic braking will be applied. Bendix Wingman Fusion combines the most advanced technologies in the Bendix safety suite to create a system that does more and does it better for your fleet. Find out what Fusion can do for you.